I'm here with boxing trainer Donnan Leary, who has a $500 bet with Brandon Rios on the fight. September 14th, Floyd Money Mayweather, Saul Canelo Alvarez. Are you still sticking with Saul?
Sticking to my story. I don't care how many people freaking hate me. I don't give a shit. Talk all you want. I believe what I believe. I may be wrong, but anyone knows boxing that says I don't know it, anything can happen. Remember that.
Why are you betting $500 on Canelo? What do you see?
It's like I said, Mayweather, yes. He's fast. He's slowed down a lot. I've seen a lot of things where he's not as crisp as he's been. You know, come on, with Guerrero. I mean, it was a master performance. I'm not going to put it bad, but the thing is, I've seen flaws where he's not as quick on his counter punching. And, you know, and like I said, Canelo's young, strong. And if it was 150, if he make Canelo come down to 150, then yes, he would destroy him.
Robert, he's putting $500 on Canelo Alvarez to beat Mayweather. Is he a smart man or is this a foolish move?
No, it's not a foolish move because it's...
It's possible.
You know, that's possible. But I would have put those 500 in Vegas better, because if Canelo wins, he would have gone, what is it, like 4-1?
Yeah.
What 2,000.
Is it like 4-1?
Yeah, at least.
Somewhere. So he would have made, instead of making 500 off 2, Brandon, 000. Which he probably won't even get paid, he's going to make... Hey, pizza.
Hey, if it was at 147, I'd give it to Mayweather. But it's at his weight, so.
Right. Even if he wins, he might not get paid.
You get paid, right?
What? The pay. Wait, no, yeah. Brandon owes me $100.
Why do you?
From which fight? Mayweather Guerrero.
What did you bet him?
I fucked fake Mayweather. He said Guerrero.
Yeah, Brandon said Guerrero.
We bet
that was a foolish bet.
We bet $100 on that.
And why didn't you tell him?
Tell him.
You want me to tell him next time I'm here? I'll tell him. Right. Well, he's gonna see this video anyways.
Maybe he's gonna see it in pain, but I didn't tell him anything. No, but yeah, Donald in the right way. I think Donald, you know, the 500 put it up in Vegas. He would have won 2,000.
So he should have done that.
If Canelo wins, I'm not saying he's gonna win, but that's
he has a chance. It's boxing. So there you have it. Stay tuned. Mayweather Canelo going on September 14th. FaceTheReport.com and MoneySickBack Reporting.